to the net, right? Well.
You wish to become a murderer, but there is still one remaining. Someone has a good time from the catch.
Claire, you coming? I'm already here.
Great. Be there in a flash, promise.
Right on. See you soon.
Wait, hold up. Which rig are we using?
Yours.
Okay. Beast's ready to roar? Be right over. Later.
I bet a bundle on a win. Losing's just not an option, eh?
Hey, look, Samson. Fresh meat.
Be embarrassing to lose to a rookie.
Chill. Gonk will probably crash out on the first bend.
Hey, V! Good to see you. So how's it look to you?
Give you my take when we cross the finish line. Provided we arrive in one piece.
Hey, focus on winning.
Yeah, I'll go heavy on the throttle. NC badges are okay with this?
NC badges can't see a problem around the stack of Eddies put in front of them.
Solve every problem, don't they? Eddie's.
Uh-huh.
No consequences for corpses in these races?
Cops don't care who dies. They just funnel the data through their accident reports.
A bullet to the brain counts as traffic fatality.
Depends on the street.
Any tips before we roll?
Don't take your foot off the chew. My job will be to slow everyone else down. Ultimately, it'll be speed, not firepower, that'll win us this race.
Go fast. Got it.
Oh, take this shard.
What's this for?
It'll show you the route. You'd be driving blind without it. We need to hit all the checkpoints or we'll be disqualified. If you want to hang a bit, do. I'll be in the rig.
When do we start?
The shard. It's all on there.
Jinx it. With that.
Time.
sound surprised.
First fucking place! It's not that I'm surprised, it's just...
I know, first place. I heard you.
Let's hold up at the finish line a minute, just in case.
You got it. Do these races every year?
My fourth time this. First time out, I won.
It gets you hooked. I can't give it up now.
Can't or won't?
What's the difference?
You do this for the eddies, the wins, the glory? Why do you race? It's like you've got laser focus.
You don't like winning?
Depends on what I stand to gain, and what I gotta put in.
Yeah. Price can be pretty high.
Did you say you lost your last driver?
Can we not talk about it?
Yeah, sure.
Need a lift to the shop?
Yeah, sure.
All right, let's go.
Good about this.
Not about to do any biz with a petty con. Thank you.
Please don't hit me!
Oh!
Mistake.
Remember to take only certified neuron enhancing supplements. Some of them are brain or irreplaceable.
Oh, fuck. Zeta Tech XPR. Gotta be like 50 years old.
At least that. Had one, you know. Top of the line back in the day.
Stuck on where I want to take my style. Anything you'd recommend?
Your eyes remind me of autumn. Might I suggest a piece from Chiaki Kyoto?
I'd like to use your services. What's good here?
Whatever you desire.
Hey, Carrie.
You know what I'm looking at? Us Cracks concert announcement. This is not fucking happening.
Wait, what? I thought we took care of it.
Truck didn't do shit. They just postponed the gig. Meet me outside the club. Little push didn't work. Now we gotta shove.
You tried talking to the label, didn't you?
What do you think I did first? I sent my manager after him. The hell about that dude. Sent me back a crate of fine whiskey and started bombarding me with PR shit every 2 seconds, reminding me about our deal. Fuck.
What now? Gonna plant a bomb in the club?
Nah. Gonna talk.
Okay, good. Cause I thought...
Bring your heat.
Come on. Time to lay it out for those little idiots. Their 15 minutes is up.
Hey, wild idea I got. How about we forget the whole thing and just enjoy the show?
Please stop. Won't be no show. And you're gonna help me make sure of that.
How might we do that?
Simple. We get in the club, find the little slut's dressing room, do our thing, Delta. So, step one. Any idea how to get in?
Let's look around.
V!
chill. That's your ass for fucking second.
Heard they're huge in Mumbai and Tokyo. Know how much their gold circle tickets,
do you?
No.
Word is they sold out. I mean, we got VIP passes, so.
Sure, sure. Be on our way then.
Yeah.
Lucky, lucky me.
Tickets?
All right.
Gotta get backstage.
Oh my god, I got the best idea. We'll give her a present when we go to their show.
They wrote on their site that they're lovers of
Maybe we could make her a cup. You know, like a time with a bottle. She'll totally remember us after. How dope is that?
Try that new one?
Not yet. Hey, you're those Night City girls. You may need that amazing teacup.
Ideas solid.
We'll think of something.
Passes.
Chum, come on, help us out. We left him inside.
No, can't. Try the main door, they'll check the list.
Yeah, but by that time, the holo projectors will be on and out of whack. I'll have to recalibrate, no way this show starts on time.
And then sayonara, Chum. You're out.
Because ain't no way we're taking the fall.
Fuck. All right, go. Staple them to your fucking foreheads next time, will ya?
Thanks, pal. You just saved the show.
Recalibrate holo projectors. How you even know shit like that?
Past life. Worked backstage for Ji-Hung for a time. Learned some things. Finally came in handy today.
Fucking Japanese markers. How the fuck am I supposed to know what goes where? That's it. Fuck it. I'm going back to installing feed cables.
Probably gonna send Ronnie over to Europe.
He telling me we're pregnant?
Sure, but he can't opt out. We're still paying off his implants. Oh, it's not that bad. They locked mine up when Diego was barely one. Look how he turned out without a father. Hun, not judging, but Diego's an important for the Tino. He's earning his own Eddie. I don't know what we're talking about.
We have a today, Miguri. Oh, wait. Is this special boy from Foundation Organization?
Now, we're gonna chat.
Who the fuck are you?
Fuck. The guy you robbed.
Carrie, you're a dime. Carrie's son!
I ain't your son. This ain't a meet and greet either. See?
Hear him out. This is all a misunderstanding. Clear it up, and we're gone.
But Carrie-san, what happened? We had a deal, didn't we?
Oh my god. Is this about that N54 interview?
We, like, didn't mean to offend or anything. Old doesn't mean anything anymore.
No wonder the truck didn't get to him. Even dumber than I thought.
Okay. Seems like you don't get it. I don't give a shit what you thought. There is no deal, and there will be no deal.
Butcher my song on that stage, you are done in Night City. That's a promise.
But we're going to bring your rock into a new era. Isn't that what you want?
Rock? You? Okay, let me tell you something. It's been claimed before, but you actually did it. Rock is dead, and you killed it? Congratulations!
Your manager contacted ours. Said you wanted to work with us.
Kovacek? The fuck? He never even asked me! The fucking corpo cuntbag!
Listen, Carrie-san, that cover is an expression of our love for you. Please, let's work something out.
Rock might be dead, but Carrie's blind if he can't see these girls got potential.
This has to be a case of cross cables. Just that.
Looks like the label fucked you all. You're their pawns. They're playing you.
Looks that way. Fuck.
You know, got nothing against you. The sitch. That's what's fucked.
Well, you chained your gonk ass to the corpos. What'd you expect?
We'll talk to the label, Carrie-san. But right now, we'll make our displeasure known.
Your song's not in the set. We're calling off the concert and suspending the tour.
Seriously? You'll lose millions.
They'll lose even more.
Well, okay. You girls, you're all right. What I said earlier, I...
No biggie, Carrie-san! Even monkeys fall from trees.
Right. Let's go, V.
Wait! Carrie-san, can we get a pic with you? Just as a souvenir?
Why the hell not? V, do the honors?
Say synth cheese. All right, think we got it.
Thanks, Terry-san.
So, you working on any new songs? We could maybe pick one for your single.
Really?
Yeah, gonna stick around some, V. I mean, look at them. Girls need help. Thanks.
Yeah, have fun.
Terry-san, maybe you'd, like, wanna hear about our new single?
About? Come on, talking about music's like fucking in a bed of azaleas. It's unnecessary, uncomfortable, and ultimately, kitsch is all fucking get out.
Huh. I kinda like azaleas. So, maybe you'd listen to some tracks in progress? We're working on loads.
No. Rather, by sounds. Not that chubby.
Anything?
How's it going? Ready for the next race?
Oh, she's running like a dream. Full tank, tuned up, body polished,
dude,
machine.
So, got a plan? I was asking about you, Claire, right, not your beast.
Come over to Mind's Gate.
Yeah,
I need the groundwork with Tom and Roxy. They're with us. Michael will be here, too.
How'd you manage that?
Got something really big. Tell you everything tonight. Last thing, what do you like on your pizza?
Tofu, tuna, and pineapple flavor.
Now there's two things that don't belong in the same sentence, let alone on the same pizza. You're kidding, right?
If we're talking pizza, then I am dead fucking serious.
So, I'll see you come evening.
Gonna tell me this big secret of yours?
Figured out how to tweak behavioral chips, turn dolls into fighters.
Sounds like my kind of plan.
We'll go over the specifics tonight. You're coming, right?
Of course I'll be there.
So, you got the book?
You got my Eddies?
As I says, V, I am a serious man. Amount is agreed. All yours.
Thanks a bunch.
Don't mention it. It's money well deserved.
Hey, V. Come on in. Pizza's getting cold. We're in the kitchen.
You made it. Good. Grab a seat. This is Roxanne. She's worked at Clouds longer than any of us.
Hello.
Hey, nice to meet you.
When I heard what you pulled at Clouds, shit, I so regretted I was off that day.
Just eat the free pizza and then we're out of here, okay?
How are you?
Okay, I guess, but, you know, sad as hell.
Feeling better? You look better.
I'm on autopilot. I don't think, just do.
Sound method.
You'll never get rid of the stench of the corpse. You drop a lot of them, don't you? What's your secret?
Subtly comes naturally to you, doesn't it?
Yeah, odd, given how much work I gotta put into it. By the way, Boris didn't show up for work today. Or yesterday.
No shit, I wonder why.
I got sick, maybe. Or hit the lottery jackpot. Bought himself a ticket to the moon.
Could be anything.
Done saying hello to each other? Revolution won't plan itself.
I modified the behavioral chip. It can equip any doll with a motor reflex system. In other words, make the doll move and fight like a prim-tier solo.
Fascinating, isn't it? What one can learn while tuning fake orgasms for the Moxes.
Mind stepping outside? Can't smoke in here.
You'll air it out later. Fine. I'll sit by the window.
The body'll react as if executing a well-trained series of movements.
Already tested it out on Tom.
Chip's impulses supplant any natural reflexes, so it'll make users feel like they're experiencing cyberpsychosis.
But it's basically the same as when we activate ourselves for a client.
Solo skills don't lie in just executing movements. There's split-second processes that happen. Logistics, decision-making, result of years of practice. Doubt your chip's capable of compensating for that.
You're probably right. But I don't see another way. Alternatives intensive training, but we don't have time for that.
How'd you ever come up with this?
Learned how the behavioral chip works at Clouds. Always seemed like they must be pretty easy to modify. I'm surprised I didn't get the idea the moment we walked into Maiko's office.
Count yourself lucky. What with all the cams and mics and Clouds? Tiger Claws would sooner dig those chips out of the dolls with screwdrivers than let an idea like this run its course.
All right. Gotta see it to believe it.
Finally, someone said it.
Tom? Pulled that sequence from a kung fu training virtue.
Yeah, I'm not convinced. If I'm to count on ninja dolls, I'm gonna need to see some real action.
Like, wanna spar?
What else?
Just don't mess up my digs, okay? I like it here.
It's on now!
What the?
Everything chill? You okay?
Ha! Look at me go! You see that? Woo! Gotta do some cardio!
Just say it. Who, me? This is my impressed face.
Nice work, Judy. Outdid yourself. If you were to sell that, you'd be the richest Judy in the NUSA.
Please. Plenty of killing machines in the world. I don't want to turn more people into them. After this, chips are getting micro-nuked.
Okay, okay. That probably sells it. The chip works.
Let's get to it, then. You've got an elite force of three muscleheads and a techie. What now?
Guards and tiger claws in and around will overpower. Take down. Disarm. Escort them out. Clouds will be ours. Bosses, we'll give an ultimatum. A cut of the proceeds in exchange for never showing their faces at the club again. And having no say in how the club's managed.
That's what I thought. A half-baked, insane plan. You can't see more than an inch ahead of you. Taking out the security there won't solve anything. Claws will just send more. Hiromi Sato is the man you gotta get to.
Hiromi Sato. Who's that?
Cloud's real boss. He rarely shows, but you can't so much as sneeze without him finding out. Claws trust him, respect his opinion. He is one of them. We can try to convince him, but it's doubtful. We stand a better chance by injecting him with a dose of fear.
Where do we find this Hiromi?
At his apartment. H8 Mega Tower. Topmost floor. It's a penthouse. Almost never steps outside its glass walls. But I'll figure out a way to get us inside.
Tom and Roxanne gonna come with?
No. Hole points to strike both places at the same time. They'll take care of business at Clouds.
Two-pronged assault. Loving it.
Yeah, plan just might work. Maiko, I take it you're on board too.
Wouldn't be wasting my time here if I wasn't.
So how about it, V, Tom, Roxy? Made up your minds?
I need to think about it. Never wasted anyone before, you know.
I'm with it all the way.
V?
Don't tell me you're seriously considering this. Sticking our precious necks out for a bunch of whores?
No, unfortunately that wasn't something we hoped to achieve with this project.
Count me in,
V, get it together.
I already said I'd help, didn't I?
Thanks, V.
No, no.
Save the gratitude for later, please. I'll set up the meet with Hiromi and let you know. I need a couple days. Have fun. Toodaloo.
Maiko, hold up. Give us a lift.
Only if you don't talk to me. I feel a migraine coming on.
Oh, shit. I'm scared, V. Speaking of gratitude, stuff I'm asking you to do, well, usually comes with a price tag, I know. You want to help, I get that. But I'm more than happy to pay your fee in full. Feels like it's only right.
Judy? For real? No, don't want to hear it.
But...
Not a word.
V, everything okay? V,
Okay. Okay, I'm better. Fine.
What the hell, V? You, like, sick?
It's past. Forget about it.
It's late. You're tired. You can crash on my couch if you want.
Sounds great. Thanks.
Don't worry about it. Make yourself at home.
Ah, shit! Didn't know she dabbled in robotics.
Now that's fucking Shimra. Think that's how she winds down?
After a day's work of tuning hardcore smut? Wouldn't be surprised. Huh. Interesting.
Place looks like a fucking antique museum.
Then I guess you should feel right at home.
Chick's got taste.
That all you have to say?
And she's nice. 6 out of 10.
Well, well, well.
The Bushido collection in BD format.
First three are collector's items nowadays.
You are joking? It was wild. This is why we love Night City. So crazy. Exactly. Tokyo is so boring.
And if the man set fire to your limo right now, what would you say to him?
Invite us with you next time. Kaboom!
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Us Cracks! Don't miss their upcoming concert. You've never seen anything like it.
Tell me about Santo Domingo.
A lot of people tried to get a foothold here. Corpos, gangs. None of them made it. But real people live here in Arroyo and Rancho Coronado. Can't pull the wool over their eyes. We are the blood and guts of this city.
Why El Capitan?
The people, they're grateful.
They show me respect because I put them first.
Wow. A true altruist.
Corporal world's at disease. Power's gotta get back in the hands of the people. And we'll do it. You'll see.
How's biz?
I don't care for the word biz. I call it work. Hard work. Honest work. And I can't complain.
Claire, next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova, FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
Looks like Al Licaldo's fronted a solid team.
Hey. This is their race, or so they think.
Are they wrong?
Nomad team usually wins this one, so no. Guess not.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
Uh-huh.
Hey, guys, remember! Maximum madness!
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would have the right shotgun.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on right!
Bully is a fantastic shot.
Fire up your engine!
He is!
30 seconds and counting!
Too much! Hey, you!
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
So next time I actually don't make it, there's duct tape in the trunk.
Just wanted to wish you luck!
Just saying.
Thanks!
We'll be right back.
chance at the final, well?
Better believe it. Drive up to the finish line.
Why, no way the missus will believe I bet on the winning horse.
How am I doing?
You're too wide around corners and slow down the last straightaway, but I'm nitpicking.
So, no regrets putting me behind the wheel?
Not yet.
Your last driver is better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
So you're racing for him?
He adored this shit. Had a keen mind for machines, unmatched. He could talk to him. When he got behind the wheel, it was like he fused with it. But just him. No implants.
What do you say we win this for him?
I'm counting on you. You want a lift to my garage?
Sure, thanks.
Let's go.
That is great terrain. You lost him? Oh, God.
A Rostovich? You blind motherfucker. Tetronica Loga's right there. The SPT-32 grad. Best sniper.
I gotta fight here. You buck?
In the flesh. Looking at you's making my wallet wet. Yo, I'm putting all I got against you.
No lack in confidence, I see.
And I'll show you why. This arm's military issue. Titanium bones, carbon fiber. Could punch a hole through a tank if I wanted. So, we got a deal? Was that piss I smelled dripping down your leg?
This rifle, grad, as you said. Where'd you get it?
A little souvenir from when I served. Why?
Just curious. Heard that was a limited series. Only 300 manufactured. KGB issue.
Well, well. I see I got a gun enthusiast on my hands. But we ain't here to talk iron. We're here to break bones and crack chrome. So, you accept my offer or not?
I don't know. I'll raise you instead.
Told you already. I'm laying out all I got.
Toss in the sniper. I mean, that is, unless you're scared.
Of you? I don't give a fuck about you. Done. Rifle's on the table. Follow me. You ready? Not too scared, are you, Buttercup?
I look forward to it.
Like that? You like getting your ass beat, huh? Yeah.
I'll rip that tongue out. Come on. Hand over the rifle.
Over my rotten meat. Get him!
Here we go!
Once and More. New episodes every Wednesday at
'The occasion.
Us cracks. We never celebrated our little Vic. Go around back, tell the bouncer you're with me. I'll let you in, no problem. Don't be late.
This elevator is out of order. Sorry.
If it's out of order, why are you here? Out of order for Carrie Uridine's guests, too? He's expecting me.
In that case, enjoy your evening.
Juiciest details I keep to myself.
Thanks, but I really gotta run. Late for my next thing already. Let's go. Unless you feel like giving a few more interviews.
You look great.
Wow, you do too. V should be in our next video. Or be personal bodyguard.
I'm a little busy at the moment, but I'll call you if I'm hard up.
Hey, come with me. I want you to meet you. V. Inspector. His old friend. Met him walking in Memphis. Offbeat. Ages ago.
Hey.
He's got preem stuff. Give your friends and family discounts every month.
Of course, Mr. Uridine. Special rate for your friends.
Let's see what you got.
Ah, you can talk biz later. Come with me. I want to show you something.
Congrats, Kerr. Decent show. Now that that's behind us, what's Kerry Uridine's next mission? Hit on Kovacek?
Very funny. But yeah, not about to let him get away with it. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow. But the bastard's gonna regret making me sign those papers.
You try to get out of that deal with the label?
Let's be real. Say I break contract. Then what? Who's gonna release my new tracks? Who's gonna deal with distribution, promotion, influencers, media? Labels have got them all in their pockets. You're out with them, you're out, period.
Well, you'd be free.
Seriously? Free to sing until you're blue in the face, nobody hearing a thing. It's just another kind of cage. Show you one of my favorite spots in Night City. Don't come here often, but when I do, it's important.
Should I feel special?
Maybe. Told him to shut the place down for the day. Can't get enough of this view. Love looking at this city from above. Well?
Only place you fall asleep thinking you're special, then wake up knowing you're no one.
Kerry, I can see something's eating you.
Keep thinking about our conversation at Caliente.
Us cracks, you, and the slaves to the corpo grind.
Guess I wasn't completely honest with you. Or myself, for that matter.
Talk to me.
See, thought I was afraid everybody'd think me another corpo slave. But I was just afraid I'd be in someone's shadow again.
Again?
Lived in Johnny's for years. Part of the scenery, machinery. Helping him shine brighter. Never believed I'd make it on my own without Silverhand.
That why he left Samurai? Fuck.
But you did make it. Big, too. Only diehards remember Samurai now. You. Everybody knows your name.
You think that changes anything? Wake up with the same thought every damn day. That I might somehow fade into this town's steam, stench, murk. For good. Night City's a city of shadows. Done everything I could to walk clear of them for years. Fuck.
It's time you stop being afraid. You don't need to be.
Think you can drive the shadows away?
You'll be fine. Without me, too.
Fuck. Yeah, I sure hope so.
We should get back. Everyone downstairs is waiting. For you.
I know, I know. In to knock back a few to this town tonight. And me in it. But I'm gonna stay up here a bit longer. You go ahead.
Okay. See ya. Is that a trick question? This is a party, right?
Traditional. Those who bleed red, white, and blue. Invitation only. For those who bleed red, white, and blue. So fuck off.
Chill. Just wanted to have a good time. Drink a beer, smoke.
This looked like a fucking neighborhood picnic to you?
Chum, you're a little tense. Something wrong? Problems at home?
Oh, you're a jokester, huh? You looking for a good laugh?
Yeah, we all want a good laugh, Walker. Such a nice day, everyone having a good time. Like a little 4th of July. Be a shame to tell Gunner someone fucked it up, you know?
Yeah, I know. Fine.
That's my tune. Go drink, enjoy yourself. Celebrate that decent score of yours.
You got some kind of competition going on?
Yeah. Lead spit kind.
I want in.
Shit out of luck. We're about to call it.
What? You scared I'd leave you all in the dust?
Do you know who you're fucking talking to? Hmm? I've been deployed 3 times. 3!
I fought on the front lines.
Easy, Walker. What'd I say, huh? We're just here to have a good time. You got something to prove? Be our guest. It'll be fun.
And the rules of the game?
Now, this ain't your average shooting match. You gotta have a good eye, but an even stronger head.
Because
we all drink around before each shot. To Gunner, the new boss in town.
I like the sound of that. Anything else I should know?
Four stations. You shoot at the targets with Holt's face in the time limit. More bootlickers you pop, the better. High score so far belongs to Walker. 43 points. You beat him, prize is yours.
Let's shoot the shit out of Holt.
Just as I thought. You look to me like a show-off. Let's see what you got. Take this revolver. Use it if you want your shots to count. We're testing skill, not tech here. Go ahead to the first station. We'll start whenever you're ready. Break a leg.
Yeah.
12 seconds, go!
No. Just don't go past the line when shooting. Automatic disqualification.
Stop! Time's up! Next station!
Hey, vodka first! Then you blast Holt a new one!
I'm telling you, man! The breeze! Whoosh! Threw it all off!
What the hell is this? Rubbing
Who
alcohol?
Who cares? Shoot! You got 12 seconds! You cross that line and shoot, you're out of the game!
But I said my finger slipped.
You had your chance, Rudy.
Oh, fucking fair.
And stop! Next station!
Down the hatch! To Gunner! You got 12 seconds! Go, go, go!
Hey, throw that line! We don't like cheaters here.
Stop, left station!
One more round! Drake!
Oh, I'm a throw up!
Ugh, so warm.
What else would it be in this heat? Shoot! 12 seconds!
Don't forget the line! One toe over and you're gone!
Time's up! That's it, go check your stats!
We can't escape!
Thank you.
Just let me live.
Yeah!